हेलो एवरीवन, वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू वन एंड ऑल। वेलकम बैक टू कस्टमर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फॉर ऑल द माय डियर एस्पिरेंट्स। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू शो द 30% रिलेटेड कंटेंट इन द कोर्स ऑफ द टूरिज्म एंड हॉस्पिटैलिटी मैनेजमेंट। ओके, इन दिस देर आर 5 सब्जेक्ट्स विल बी देर लाइक GFC इंग्लिश एंड देर आर 3 मेन सब्जेक्ट्स रिलेटेड यूर कोर्स। ओके, लेट मी सी द वन बाई वन। फर्स्ट आई विल शो द GFC एंड इंग्लिश एंड अदर रिमेनिंग 3 सब्जेक्ट्स। सी हियर 30% रिलेटेड कंटेंट इन द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ द GFC। सी हियर, ओके, this is serial number, name of the unit, topics, 2 marks questions and 6 marks questions. You have to thorough read the this topics. If you know the topics, easily we can avoid these topics, isn't it? Okay, these are the topics are deleted in the subject of the general foundation course for the first year students. Next, coming to the English, see here English, these are all the topics are deleted. Go through this half of the picture and I have shown here. Next pick I will show the complete picture, but it's not that much clear compared to this paper. So this is the, okay, so let's, we are moving on to the tourism and hospitality management related subjects. Tourism and hospitality management, there are the 3 main subjects will be there. Those are, first paper 1 is the fundamentals of tourism and travel. These are the 30% deleted content. Show, okay, in this like a 5 units are there. Okay, 5 units are there. Next, coming to the in paper 2, these are topics. I will show the continuation of the 5th unit also up to here. Okay, the 5th unit, this is the paper 2 now, hospitality service. Paper 2 is the hospitality service, continuation of the 2nd paper. Next, coming to the paper 3, front office operations and computer applications. These are all the, okay, these are all the paper 2, sorry, paper 3, front office operations and computer applications. Okay, now I am going to end up the session regarding like a 30% related content in the course of the tourism and hospitality management. Okay, hard work and get good results. So thanks for watching my channel. All the very, very best, ma. Thank you all once again.